What would you say is the best thing about it?
If you're 48 or 53 or 62 or 77, this is all you need.
Whoa!
Whoa!
But if you're 9 or 11 or 14, well, this is kind of cool too.
Oh my goodness!
The Koya boys have discovered what thousands have. In the Ouachita National Forest in southeast Oklahoma, Beavers Bend State Park has grown up.
I love it. I'm tourist. I've been here about 8 times over the course of my life, and I'm glad they're finally starting to build this place up, man.
Why?
It's been years. There was just never nothing here.
Well, now that's going a bit too far. There is that lake and that river. And those sunrises and sunsets. Lots of us have been loving those for decades, but in the last 10 years, somebody else has come calling.
Mainly, like, you get your Texans who are, I wouldn't say like super, super wealthy, but like you get the people who are just like big into, like, they have big office jobs and they're just ready to escape, and they come here and this is their getaway, bring their family.
And those Texans like big, nice, luxury places to stay. Nearly 1,000 cabins like these have been built, just like the one the Koya boys are enjoying. Large porches, fire pits, every luxury inside you can imagine. Within minutes of one of the most beautiful places in the South, fly fishermen come from everywhere to catch rainbow and brown trout. And if fishing is not your thing, you can kayak down that Mountain Fork River, where even on a hot summer day, the water, pumped every day from the bottom of nearby Broken Bow Lake, is a cool 60-something degrees. The lower Mountain Fork has enough rapids to make your heart race, especially if you've never floated down a river in your 9-year-old life.
How about that? Look at that! A first for the lower Mountain Fork River.
But now there is so much more. How about zip lining through the trees and over a lake? And when the rain comes, the fun does not stop.
Well, we spent the entire day here.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, you did?
Yeah, brewery. We went to the brewery.
Escape room, ice cream shop.
And now we're going to dinner.
Yes, in the last couple of years, Beavers Bend has exploded. There are 2 new breweries, 3 wineries, a 6 restaurants, and yes, a saloon.
So, I think it's awesome. I've been here my whole life. It brings in more people and there's more stuff to do so you don't get tired and bored. So.
Now, to me, this will never get boring. But the boys sure love the big cabin. And the zip line.
Go, Josh!
And the pizza. If they do it right, we can keep both. The natural wonder that has brought millions to Beavers Bend for decades. And the new stuff that makes Beavers Bend an even funner place to play.